Wildlife Wednesday here on Coffee TV, being joined by our very special guest, Ms. Sarah Kramer, the education specialist from the Oakland Zoo, and our blue tongue skink, who's all excited about what's happening this Saturday at the Oakland Zoo.
That's right. You know, the zoo is actually opening early for Feast for the Beasts.
Wow, okay.
Which is one of our most popular events.
Why is it so popular?
You know, it's a chance for visitors to bring produce in to feed the animals. And we like all different kinds of produce. You can see we kind of brought a smorgasbord on the table here. So sweet things like grapes, those are really good for the parrots. The parrots also like fresh corn a lot. But broccoli, squash, bananas, the primates love it all.
Is there any kind of fruit or vegetable that maybe we shouldn't bring?
Lemons. Lemons and limes.
Who
likes
lemons?
Like the sour ones.
Ooh.
But come early, and the first 250 people get to go in the elephant exhibit.
Find out all about it online, oaklandzoo.org. It's your zoo.